Did you know that taking care of your eyes could taste good too? Yes. In today's video, we will explore some elements that you can add to your diet and take care of your eyes. We'll take a casual walk in our garden and I'll introduce you to some of the plants, the trees, the fruits they've been bearing. And while doing that, we'll also explore some of the vitamins and nutrients that help our vision, that help our eyes. Your vision and overall eye health can be improved by adding some powerful vitamins and antioxidants to your diet. Eye-friendly nutrients such as lutein and zeaxanthin, vitamin C, vitamin E, and zinc have been linked by researchers to reducing the risk of certain serious eye diseases, like age-related macular degeneration and cataracts. These antioxidants can be found in fruits, green leafy vegetables, nuts, and a lot of other foods.
So our house in Sambalpur, Orissa has a huge garden and there are a lot of trees, a lot of plants. Many low-hanging plants bearing a lot of fruits, guavas, rich in vitamin C.
It's a daily routine. Almost every day we walk out, we take a stroll in the garden and pluck a few guavas. Usually two or three have ripened every day, so our quota of fruits for the day is met.
Scientific evidence suggests that vitamin C has been found to lower the risk of developing cataracts. It can slow down the progression of age-related macular degeneration and visual acuity loss when taken in combination with other essential nutrients. To get your daily dose of it, try incorporating oranges, grapefruit, strawberries, papaya, peppers, mosambi, and tomatoes in your diet.
This is a papaya tree. It's in the process of growing. It's tiny if you compare it to the banana next to it. A tiny plant, it's growing. There's a full-grown papaya over there that gives healthy and large papayas.
Lutein and zeaxanthin. Lutein and zeaxanthin reduce the risk of chronic eye diseases. Much lower risk for developing new cataracts was seen in people who got the most lutein and zeaxanthin. The primary source of lutein and zeaxanthin are dark green leafy vegetables, as well as other colorful fruits and vegetables like persimmons, broccoli, tangerines, corn and peas. Essential fatty acids are the next nutrients to look out for. These are important for proper visual development and retinal function. For optimal visual development in preterm and full-term infants, studies have suggested that getting enough omega-3 fatty acids in the diet is essential. Salmon, tuna, and other cold water fishes are the best sources of omega-3 fatty acids and can support the eye's oily outer layer, help reduce inflammation, and enhance tear production.
So it feels very refreshing to take a walk, to take a stroll. Even for the eyes, I personally feel the color green gives a certain degree of calm, a certain degree of relaxation. Behind me are the mango trees. This one, the one next to it is bigger. It's quite large, as you can see. It gave a lot of mangoes this time. This season was filled with mangoes.
Vitamin E. Vitamin E helps the cells in the eyes to protect themselves from unstable molecules called free radicals, which break down healthy tissue. Good food sources of vitamin E include vegetable oils, including sunflower and corn oil, nuts, wheat germ, and sweet potatoes. Zinc. Zinc plays a vital role in bringing vitamin A from the liver to the retina in order to produce a protective pigment in the eyes called melanin. Vision impairment like poor night vision and cloudy cataracts has been linked to zinc deficiency. For natural sources of zinc, you can try legumes, nuts, seeds, red meat, oysters, and some shellfish.
Next to the guava tree is the pomegranate tree. It has some small ones. It has some that have grown and been eaten by a naughty squirrel that we have.
If we don't do justice to it in time, the squirrel does.
Hope this video was helpful. Please go and immediately grab a bite that is rich in the nutrients that we just reflected about. See you in the next video.